Welcome to Allergic Stadium, home of the Lost Wages Invaders. And Bricks, last time I was here, I lost my shirt at the casino.
Oh, that ain't bad. I lost three fingers of my one good toe. I should have seen it coming, though, Grim. I was in the whole 5 G's, and the loan shark was a real shark!
Yeah, well, that's a tough break. That was my favorite shirt, too. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The insane Colts go up against the Lost Wages Invaders. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of seven there. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. Ah, and the defense jumps on sides and attacks the QB. And the whistle blows the play dead, along with the quarterback. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot,
that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second and three.
Hot one, hot two,
and that play went nowhere fast. No gain. Third down and three.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just getting the points, and let's move on.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
down for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
One, hot two, hot, hot, tight.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Third down and 9.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Somewhere, but he gets stomped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I would
nail the run on the numbers for a touchdown. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. And this is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one. Hot two, hot.
And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Mogren, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First down and one.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
He's supercharged and he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. He's at the 10. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown.
What in the fuck am I watching?
It wasn't this guy in a lost wages. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense called a warp-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go.
Paper, I scare on Shimmer. I am a hell of a fellow.
Second down and a lot. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I'm surprised no one uses the electric carving knife anymore, Brick. That's a real buzzkill. He's at the 20. The 10. First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense was ready for that bombs away dirty trick that time. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
And he pulled out a chainsaw, and now he's flanked and sacked his way to the touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers.
Hey.
The good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the...
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two,
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two,
final timeout. Second and three.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Trim your nostril hairs once and for all. And he picks up the loose ball and rumbles into the end zone for the score. Nice going. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two.
At the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. And he punched his way out. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. Second down in a very lot. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Third down and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
Reminds me of a lap dance I had by a skeleton once.
Oh, yeah, after the mayhem ball at that club 6 feet under. Yeah, my wife could smell the bone marrow on me when I got home. Big trouble.
Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh.
And they run it in for 2 points. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Brick shithouse. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
And he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Third down and, well, good luck. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
Big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Big deal. Mr. Beef for Brain. Fair.
Yeah.
time on, I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
I like this. They're going for two. And it plows forward for the two-point conversion.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Don't worry. If he shocks you to death.
Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Sam.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. I'm going to wreck it.
Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
There were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and ten. Pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a...
And the defense jumps on sides trying to... If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer, Kiska say, what the fuck? First in and three. A couple of yards. And that'll bring up second and one. When the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week.
Oh my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down and long. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
It looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. And that play didn't have a chance. The defense comes up with a big stop on fourth down. First and 10.
Nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Slice its way through any defensive player, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Oh, and it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Kind of reminds me of that painting of dead turkey. Grandma. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and ten. Oh, with a punishing hit. Second down and seven. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. And it's first and ten. Junior. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And it's first and ten. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And that'll be second down and four. Caught for the first down. The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. First down and one. for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Hey, Briggs, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy.
Third down, and never gonna happen. They'll be washing bloody footprints off the defensive jerseys after a run like that. Quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episodic. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked down? What do you do then?
Run.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
One, hot two, hot three.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really as simple. The Las Wages Invaders take the loss today.
And that quarterback guy just took one in the butt, too. Ow.
The score says it all, but it wasn't even that close. They got blown out at home.
Fans left by halftime to forget the game and start watching the new Game of Bones on NBO.
You know, I watched that on my phone, too.
Oh, really?
Let's get down to the field and see how badly the MVP rubs it in.
Okay, thank you.
Britton Blitzrow with Brickett Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're